At this summit, we are putting in place the foundations for Ukraine to prevail, to defend today and deter tomorrow. Yesterday, NATO allies adopted a robust package of practical support for Ukraine, including a pledge of long-term security assistance. Today, we will take further decisions together with Ukraine, making clear that NATO support is built to last, and affirming that Ukraine's future is in NATO.